The knitting circle was at my house this week too. I know. Usually we're knitting when that happens. We tend to use razor blades for the sacrifice. I probably don't need a tetanus shot, but I'm gonna go to the hospital just in case. I'll let you know how it goes.